What a way to start the week. On Monday, 23 gung-ho Wake Forest fans filed into BB&T Stadium, all hoping to take the title of the last fan sitting. It proved to be a three-day competition of patience and survival.
It might be a game like Survivor. Who knows?
It's like 73 hours to go. That's a long time, and the weather ain't looking too good.
The weather proved to be the worst part of the competition. Monday night, temperatures stayed in the low 50s, but it was heavy rain and lightning that discouraged five contestants enough to drop out by Tuesday morning.
So far, so good.
Despite the rough weather, the diehards sat tight, all determined to claim their prize. Kim Phillips was the last woman sitting. She left her husband and daughter at home for the chance to win. Her sister, who is currently serving in Iraq, motivated Kim to stay in the game.
I figured if she went through survival training, surely I can do this for a couple of days.
On Wednesday, 10 still had their eye on the prize. But by nightfall, cold winds rushed in, forcing one more to head home.
You think it's going to come down to trivia?
Probably. So there's a lot of people here that are determined to win. So it'll probably come down to trivia.
And that's just what happened. With pen and paper in hand, the remaining nine contestants were asked questions about the 2008 Wake Forest season. After three rounds, the tired and weary survivors finally turned in their papers to find out who would be the last fan sitting.
You got three. You got this one, and this one.
Finally, the moment everyone had been waiting for.
And the winner is Mr. Bob Yakos.
Yeah.
The low-key physician's assistant took the announcement in stride.
Just ecstatic and happy and can't believe it, really. I'm still kind of a little surprised and just tired after sitting out here for that long.
Was it worth it?
It is now. If I didn't win, I don't know if it would have been.
One of the big motivators for me was my family. I've got three young boys, and, you know, eventually, in 15 years, you know, hopefully they'll all want to come with me.